far yet. Get ready for the next one. We have been defeated, comrades.